Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do the remake. We are going to redo the Cosma Does My Makeup Challenge. Like I told you guys in my previous video, I mistakenly, clumsily deleted the old one, and you know it was one of my favorite videos. So I hope you guys enjoy this one like the first one. So guys, we are going to get started and I will see you all in my next video. And the few makeup stuff we are using. No, I'm not much of a makeup person. This time I'm not going to teach you anything. You do everything on your own. At least I taught you a little before the last time. Miss Medoza said you should come to the US to be a makeup artist. I'm trying not to teach him anything today, let him remember what he did last time. Okay, what is the next step? He doesn't remember.
Hold on.
Okay, see what he's doing. My face is different from my neck. What are you doing? Okay, what is that?
Anyway.
Wait, what's that?
Okay, I'm going to be discreet. How do you?
Cannot open it, it's
escape. Which one I should do? Let me, I will
decide. No, I will not tell you, of course not.
Lol, you're right. There. There.
I got my neck like before.
You have to open your eyes to use a mascara.
Okay.
Then why you are dipping them low? Open your eyes. Open your eyes, I think. You see? You close it and you see what happened.
I was telling you going to put it inside my eyes. Okay, continue.
Again, you are closing your eyes.
Oh my God.
Back. Touch is, if I manage to open it, is this.
What is that?
Lipstick, I think they call it, right? Yes.
You are... Please. Well, you didn't do bad anyway, but the eyebrows is so funny. Guys, we've come to the end of our makeup challenge. So what do you guys think? Did he try or did he do better in the first video, for those who have watched the first video? Well, it's not that bad. So what do you have to say? Okay guys, thanks for watching, and please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and support your girl.